Acting on climate change will protect our children's future. Mitigation will prevent temperature increase that risks access to water and food and endangers our civilization. Use a gender lens in the National Strategy on Climate, Health and Wellbeing to keep women, men and children safe.